Hello again, guys. Me, Cloud here. And we're going back on the server. Not these servers that I have added, but the WorldCrafters server. So last time I was Hey, Shadow. I forgot what I was doing last time. But I did some stuff off camera. And I was going to post another day of WorldCrafters, but I lost footage. The video corrupted. I couldn't upload it. I was very upset that I lost 30-20 minutes of footage. So yeah. Hold up. It seems like I can't take when I click something, it make that noise. Oh yeah, I made a new skin. And while I was off camera, I have got so much iron. That's a weird villager. Anyways, while I was off camera, my friends gave me some stuff. Yeah, a netherite pickaxe, which is very nice. I just need to get some fortune 3 on it. Anyways. And yeah, I just got on today right now, and it seems no one got nothing here. Huh. Ooh, that's a bit loud for my headphones. Yeah, that's better. Not too loud. Where are you, Blaze? Really, he just left. What in the world? What? You serious right now? You made this, Blaze. You made this, but no, that was not good enough. You made this? Why build two houses when you got one right here? You got me on that one, to be honest. Damn it. check out my skin. It's pretty, I make it pretty nice, got a mask to it, and like, you took my armor. You better give it my armor or else. What is he doing? This is a farm though, right? What is going on here? I hear him, but I don't see him. Man. Ooh, it's nice. Hey there. That's nice. I see he's been doing a lot of work here lately. Oh, that's cool. We're gonna go back where we came from. So, the video though, the stuff that I'm... The stuff that I made, my connection is not doing very properly right now. So, boy. Yeah, my Wi-Fi is not doing well since people been having problems with the network lately. And I don't blame them. It's something going on, like, something has to be going on. There we go. Sorry. Game crashed. What? Incompatible. What do you mean incompatible, dude? Made for a newer version of Minecraft. How? This is default texture. Is there a new texture coming in? Hmm. Weird. Let's see. Let's try this out. LOL, I know. But, let's see what we do around here. Yeah. Really? You kidding me? Anyways, we're home now. This lovely house. Okay. This I do like. Put this here. I sure do got a lot. Let's burn the gold. And we're gonna do some here in a few. There's a lot of stone I need to do something with, but let me show the texture on this, does it? I need to dump all this out. And just put this in there. Actually, I got an idea. Last time on my adventure, I had an architect place. And I want to pay a visit to it. Hopefully I can find it. I need to make one golden shovel though. Because I need to expand my claim land. There we go. Actually, claim, just claim. Abandon all claims. We're gonna do this. There we go. That's enough. That's a lot of land, you see. You mouth breather. Two blaze. Okay. We're gonna go through here and yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is stuff. Not my, I thought it was some random stuff, but. Oh boy. I have big plans today. I found a portal to somewhere. Okay. There's a village here. Someone was here before. But is there any village? Oh, yes, there is! What do you trade? You know what? I would give you, one number four cake. Actually, wait. You got a deal. Thank you for business. How about you? Losing. Ooh, you got a bit of steel from me. But not full enough. It seems we're in a savanna biome. Mostly I call it the Africa. Because I don't know why. Let's see. There was a portal I made a while back. This place is not where I was before. Ooh. It's pretty deep. Let's get some pigs. Come here, piggy! Piggy! Kill these pigs. And, yeah. So, I gave my friends a vote of if I should rebuild my house or keep the way it is, and the votes came in. Halo music played. literally, I'm going to show you a screen, screenshot of that in a second. And so yeah, they let them vote for me, cause I thought, since I live in a treehouse, and I'm kind of getting better at building houses now, lately, cause I've been seeing all these YouTubers build a house, in their style, so I thought, why don't I rebuild my treehouse into a house? Yeah, so. I'm going to keep the treehouse, but far from that, oh, the Badlands, or is it the Badlands? Is this the Badlands or the Goodlands? We're going to find out. Desert. No. Yes, this is the Badlands. Eroded Badlands. Okay. Wait a minute. You see that? You guys see that, right? Hold up. What in the world? Was someone here? Hold up, man. Wait. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me right now. someone was here. Yep, someone was here before me. No! No! He was here before me. You know what, Noel? That's fair. That's fair enough, to be honest. To be honest, that is fair enough, but... why the Badlands? I do like the Badlands. It's just... this is where you get a lot of gold. Oof, here, lava. I hear some lava, so I best be careful. So let's say, if I find lava, hopefully I'll be okay. Mostly I don't want to walk into some lava while I'm here, because all this walking for no reason will be a waste, but not the kind of waste it'll be for traveling. Let's see. Oof. Bad choice. Bad choice. I see dead thing. I see dead mobs all around me. Bad choice. Bad choice. What they're gonna do to me? Mineshaft. That's right. I think I'm gonna, I'll drop this. Oh crap! I can't see that well right now. I can see that he got stuck, but... oh boy. Let's try to stay on ground, not below ground. Ah, crap. Oh, boy. Yeesh. Oh, no! Oh, boy. Oh, man, it's hurting my ears. It's hurting my ears. Ow. I'm sorry for the loud noise, guys. Come on. What? Oh, come on, man. And that's how I died. These were home safe. Oof indeed. Oof indeed. I deserved that one. Can't deny anyways, I died anyways. I mean, go. Let's see. I think that's pretty much it with this, actually. Okay, I'm gonna have to put some stuff away. I need to organize my stuff. Everything's everywhere. And I'm not liking it, because I need to stay organized. Also, when do I ever organize? Reddit, where's the right? You know what? Thank you for that Redditor who posted about the nether, you know, the nether gold, whatever, turned into ingots and not nuggets. Thank you. You helped me a lot. You helped me. You made me save so much time. I'm gonna go trade. Matter of fact, all these books. This should be enough. Okay, that's not enough. I'm seeing. Oh my. Oh yeah, the coal. The nether we go. What was that? Nothing there. You may claim up to 909 blocks. Okay. That's cool. Ah. I'm actually gonna make something here right in a few minutes. I've been wanting to make an enchantment. I'm gonna do that later on. Just get this for now. Does the portal ever hurt your ears, guys? Like, when you go and do the nether and stuff, like, doesn't just hurt your ears because of how it's so loud when you're just transporting to somewhere else. It just hurts. And I wish they can add a sound option where you can muffle the sound, like for the portal. Portal's pretty loud. I don't want to wear headphones for it, but that's the only way I ain't got no options because these headphones got a mic to it and it gives good volume. What's even down here? Where is this going to? Oh, the Crimson Forest. Isn't that nice? Actually, take a few of that. Don't need that. Man. Huh? Oh. Where are they? Okay, seriously. Dude, I just lowered down the volume. Okay, did it not work? God, man. It didn't want to work. I had to put them down. How much time I got left? 5 seconds, I don't know. Boy. Ooh, a warp force. Nice. Take some this. It hurts very much, but it's worth it. Someone's here before me again. Again. You all heard that, right? Was that a creeper? There is no way a creeper can be here. Shrider, who did this? Who did this to him, man? Ah! You're welcome, buddy. I gotta get going before I get burned. Well, I burn even more, actually. Okay. Oh, come on. Did it ever not? It didn't work. It went through him. Oh. Oh. Oh man. Whatever is here better be worth it. Ah! I feel it's not worth coming here. This is a lot of land. Pretty nice. Too nice. I hate it. I hate this. I hate this land. It's nice though. Hate it. Where am I? I am negative x -2424 y 76 z 1249. I don't see what I'm looking for. Let's see. 8. Okay. Clover. How did I put it again? Clover day 8/7/2020. Time. 4:15 p.m. It was an okay day, I guess. I am recording today, but the viewers will see this, but at least I am keeping time of what happens. Well, my memories aren't always good, but these help jog my memories for later on. Even though, thank you. Thank you, Reddit user, for showing nether gold ore can be turned into gold ingots instead of gold nuggets. Smiley face. Now that's keeping time. Let's go now. Okay, so I'm pretty much going around this desert. I see Africa. I see a savanna biome. Whoa. That a boat? That is a boat. Yeet. Great paper. I'll take that. No, this. What else is here? Oh boy. Oh no. Wait. This is got just a okay, I'm gonna drop a few things. This, I hate to drop, but I have to anyways. I'll keep that. I could get more iron. Keep that. Soul speed is very rare. I am not giving that up. Screw that. I'm basically littering the ocean, but Minecraft. Ow. Really? I can still see though. This better be worth it. Yep, it's right here. Okay. Yes. Yes. Diamonds. Just what I wanted. And Heart of the Sea. Not bad indeed. I'll take that. No. I got the Heart of the Sea now. You know what? They should make more, they should be more useful for things. Cause there isn't much for to use for it instead of the ocean. Now I do see another shipwreck. Oh crap, nope, 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 nope. That was a mistake I have made on myself, which I will not try to make again. But yeah, I should have think better next time. Eesh! I hurt my ears again with the headphones. Again, with the headphones. Let's break this sword already. Drop this. I'm just littering a lot of stuff that I need, to be honest. I got more TNT now, that's good news. Real good news, actually. This place. My team is texting on group chat, that's why you probably hear buzzing. The WorldCrafters. This is a nice tree to make a tree house, but no, we're not doing that. I see a village nearby. That gives me a fun idea for me. But for the villagers, not so much. Unless they got some loot to give me. You villagers don't really get any good loot, do you? Really? Flame explosions. Now, claim explosion. I'm sorry about this, but it's nothing personal. I'm just a guy passing by. Oh, you guys are lucky I don't kill you right now. Cause you got big old Billy over there. Now, the one thing. Know what? I'm taking your books. Yeah. I'm gonna take your freaking books. Y'all just think y'all can just make me overpay for something? Just one book. One book for some stonks. Just for freaking emeralds. I don't care. You are gonna go homeless, villager. See that? Homeless. Come here, come here, come here! Frick it. I'm fixing to slaughter all you guys because y'all won't do something simple. Like that guy, that farmer. Something simple. A simple price Thank you for business. I would buy pie, but no. Huh. 4:31 p.m. I have destroyed 2 sand towers in the village and slaughtered a annoying villager over price. Over a high price mending book. Not happy right now, but I'll keep walking. If I keep going with this, I don't know where I'm going now. I mean, I already killed 1 villager. And I never killed a villager in a long time since Minecraft added jungles. I never killed a villager since. But it's a first timer. That doesn't look good on me. Let's see. Seems the sun will be setting soon. Will be setting. Let me try that again with my talking. The sun will be setting soon. The sun will be setting soon. I can't really. Now, I am born in America. And people sometimes ask, do you have a hard time talking English? I do a bit, and I am born in Texas, but it's just a few things I'm not sure if something wrong with me talking because of my health complications, but or I'd have to take time talking and stuff. I just some things in life you don't usually get to be like others. But you can always be the positive one and still make the best of it. Even though you can't talk right or do something right, you can still enjoy life, which is good enough for me. Hey, another village! But in the end, I still do enjoy my time. I enjoy talking with people, do voice chat or video chat, my friends, personally. Because we have a good time talking a lot of like stuff. Like, there was a time where we had a stupid conversation over what if hands were feet actually, and it was stupid talk. It was funny though. We had a good time. So yeah, it's just I enjoy the little things. It's the little thing to enjoy. So yeah. I'm gonna put this over here. Why not to give the villagers some bread? Hey, you want some bread? Hell yeah, you do. They like bread. I could tell. You don't work here? Why are you here then? Man. Sometimes villagers don't have a job. They just run around as nitwits like we have today in Minecraft. Does this burn? Nope. Farmer. What you trip? I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. I got no beetroot. Neither is he getting beetroot. I'm traveling pretty far right now, am I? This is pretty. How long recorded? How long is it? This video, it doesn't. I've been recording for 13. That's longer than that. This video is longer than that. I think because I'm editing out these videos or so. That's gotta be the case. There is literally nowhere a portal? Like portal rooms? You know, the other day I was telling my, during off camera, I told my friends I am quitting. I'm quit. I am not gonna be the task master no more. And they're like, why? Because when y'all said you needed jungle saplings, I spent 3 days off camera to go find it. And y'all found it in a day. I found it in 3 days. And that's when I quit. They're like, oh, we're sorry. We appreciate it though. I'm like, no. No. You wasted my time. You wasted my energy. For some stupid jungle saplings. That's satisfying. That was satisfying to watch. But yeah, I... it was a fun... I just... Just things. small things, not big things. I wonder if I make a portal right now. Where will I end up at? And that question will be answered soon. See, I knew it. My questions will be answered soon. And I was right. Get a horse. I deserve to have this horse here. Okay, you're not complying. Don't make me! You're gonna be next! You don't comply. I'm losing my patience, horse. You will obey. You will obey me. Or else. Oh. No. That horse wasn't right. I'm sorry y'all to see that. I'm sorry. That horse was not right for me. Neither for this world. Okay. Oh boy. Really. Someone buried their portal underground. I'll take that, thank you. So I said, I'll take that, thank you. Nice. Give me more portal frames. Yes. Put this. And the way we go. Whoa. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, this is pretty deep. Where am I? Just no. I'm taking this back. It was a mistake to go there. There was nothing there for me. No. There was nothing. Kate! Kate is online! Queen Kate, you have arrived. It's good to see her online. She's usually she's the owner of the server still. I thought you were just excited to see me. XDDD. Sorry about how late I was getting on. How's that? I am far away in a desert a few dozen blocks away. There isn't much around here. Desert temple. Let's check this out. And it's by it. Well, that's. Okay. We'll drop this. No. Are you kidding me? You're gonna make me choose these books? Those ain't good stuff in here. You want to join for the end exploration? Yes, please. Where? Oh. Can you TP me to you? I am very far away. Oh, man. Thank you, Kate. I appreciate you. Oh boy, that's going to be quite a while. I remember how it works now. Yeah, I forgot about that. I need to go try to get some chorus fruit. Hi. Okay. I got golden apples during my trip to the deserts. Okay, guys, so we're in the end right now, and I win first. Where are we going? Best to not look at them like always. Oh boy. We should be careful. Which way are we going? You sure? Okay, I mean, we can go different ways. It's a bit nervousing. This doesn't really seem safe. But I'll deal with it. Oh boy. Where is your choice fruit? Yes, we got as much as I can for these. Should drop. Now these are what I'm gonna try not to eat. There's gotta be stuff around. So much Enderman. I don't wanna look at none of them. But gonna be probably gonna happen one time only, then I die. Ow. There's not much around here. Probably should go farther. I gotta go farther, don't I? I feel like people will hop on those. Like, it reminds me of a Steven Universe episode where Steven's hopping from platform to platform. It's kind of like that. Okay. A bit risky. Nice. Man, this is quite boring. This is pretty far. Oh man. I gotta go back. It's pretty far from that distance. My Ender Pearl would not make it. Maybe go that way. Maybe there's something over there. My last Ender Pearl. Oh man. I got Netherrack, but what that's gonna do for me? I mean, go. I can use it, but do I really want to? But to be honest, I got no choice. I need your user or not use it. I got a choice. Oof. No, man. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That took a long time. Oh, my gosh. Kate. TP me to you again, please. Oh my gosh. That was a big mistake. I made a mistake, guys. I made a big mistake, I'm not proud of it. The mistakes I make, guys, there come consequences like these, but I got an idea. See, guys, consequences came at me. Nothing to brag, this is not to brag about, but sometimes consequences like these, when enemies comes a good price. Not always, okay. Never use a good price. You guys are really mad. Five and pearls. Not good enough. Enderman farming, guys. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, here you go. And you, sir, is gone. They're gone, man. They're gone. I think we'll end the video here, guys. It's been a lot of, I guess, footage is good enough for the day for this or whatever, but. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment and subscribe for more episodes and days of the WorldCrafters. Bye.